happiness went that away. Sometimes you just have to wait. I never believed in God, but things got so fucked up that I had to pray. Used to steal my daddy's Cabernet. Never thought that it would turn into a rattlesnake. Thinking everything will be alright if we could get through the week. Maybe see another Saturday. Roll around with nowhere to go. Argue with the homies over who's gonna roll. But my goodie mob has some food for the soul. Till it's 2 in the morning when the rain hits the windshield and everything is still. Nothing really is a big deal. One hand on the steering wheel and we gon' be alright. Brown paper bag, St. Ives and that motherfucker. Around the city we smash. 5-0 coming and you know I'm running. Crawling the broken fences. When shit gets hard, you know who your friend is. And when I lose perspective, need to go to a place where I lose reception. Looking at the satellites pass by, reflecting on my past life. I can barely remember last night. Another morning, swearing it's the last time. Where would I be? You can't start over, you don't get a new ID. I know the devil fancy me, but that don't mean the motherfucker get to dance with me. I bought a house, second guessing what I own now.
What?
Traffic moving kinda slow now.
What?
I watch the population grow out.
What?
A bunch of people I don't know now.
What?
My city's changing, I'm zoned out. I thought about New York, maybe SoCal. Put up condos, people can't afford now. Landmarks, bulldozed, been torn down. Overpopulated but can seem like a ghost town. Keep a couple real ones with me when it goes down. Lack of diversity, I think about Sloan now. Only reason I would ever leave my hometown. If I still drank, I would crack a 40-ounce. Parents finally left, moved away, and they sold the house. It's really hard to ignore it now. Wish that we could sort it out. Last couple sips poured out. St. Ives.